Hey everybody, it is me, Scott Patton. Let's talk about audio interfaces. Let's talk about the audio interface from Behringer, which is the Euphoria UMC204HD. I needed this box because I do a lot of work outside of the studio. We are currently inside the studio, but I do a lot of work out of here, and I wanted to come in and be able to access all of my virtual instruments in real time and not depend on getting everything exactly the way I want it somewhere else and bouncing files, etc. But having rather a way to interface via MIDI and having high quality audio that I can then spit out to a record device or the console or wherever it needs to go. And for me, the old UMC204HD has done just that. Here it is in its natural setup for me. Currently running Logic over there. And I'm triggering all that via keyboard. And I can spit out high quality audio of virtual instruments or recorded things. Of course, it has the minus pres on it as well. So if I need to cut a scratch vocal or a keeper vocal, I can do so, and I can do so confidently that it sounds good and will be effective and work well inside of a record project. So no worries there. It's been really great for me. It's been really solid, and that's kind of been the bone of contention in the past with a lot of these audio interfaces. You just get a lot of glitching, and this one has been rock solid for me. So thumbs up. All right, guys, have a great day, and we'll catch you later.